tell the story. The title is The Shepherd Boy and the Wolf. Once a shepherd boy took care of the sheep for the village. Oh, when a boy took care of the sheep for the village. One day he felt bored, so he decided to have some fun. He cried out, "Woof, woof!" The villagers ran to help the boy. Oh, one day the boy felt very bored. So he decided to make some fun. When they reached him, there was no wolf. The boy laughed at them and said, "It was a dog." That's a prank. The villagers were angry. They went back to the village. The next day, the boy repeated the prank. The next day, the boy again do the prank to the villagers. The villagers again came with their sticks to help him. The boy said he had mistaken a dog for a wolf. The annoyed villagers laughed. Oh, I understand the story. But the next day, it just so happened that a real wolf came. The boy was scared. He shouted, "Wolf, help, help!" Do you think the villagers will come again? Let's see. The villagers heard his cries and laughed. They said to each other, "The boy is only playing a prank. We need to not go." Oh, that's why you cannot lie or play pranks on the other. The boy managed to save himself, but the wolf killed many of his sheep. He ran home crying, as he had already lied twice. Nobody believed him when he told the truth. Oh, and the moral is, nobody believes a liar. That is the end, guys. See you in the next video. Bye. Oh, and welcome to Mini Channel. Bye. Wait, before you go, subscribe my channel. Like my video. Press the bell notification. Bye.